Amphenol RF's radio frequency antennas available from Mauser Electronics are an off-the-shelf solution available in a wide range of configurations for a variety of IoT applications that are designed to leverage different wireless technologies. These antennas allow for easy installation into IoT devices while providing high efficiency and superior performance. The RF antenna portfolio includes internal embedded chip antennas, GNSS and GPS patch antennas, FPC and PCB antennas, NFC antennas, and external antennas, providing frequency coverage for 5G, LTE, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, NFC, LoRa, ultra-wideband, global positioning, and more. Embedded antennas are surface-mounted to a PCB, with a variety of ceramic chip versions available. The direct attachment eliminates cabling and connectors, making embedded antennas ideal for the smallest applications. Certain embedded antennas are available in connectorized versions, similar to internal antennas for more flexible placement. Internal FPC and PCB antennas are mounted inside of a device enclosure. They typically attach to the PCB using a flexible microcoax cable and ultra-miniature connector, or a short trace lead that solders directly to the PCB. Adhesive backing is used to attach the antenna to the inside of the enclosure with a minimal impact to the application's volume, while typically providing better performance than embedded antennas. External antennas are mounted to an RF connector on the outside of the device, and often operate at higher transmission power and with greater receive sensitivity for improved link margin. These are offered with optional hinge or swivel connectors and ratings up to IP67 for use outdoors and in harsh environments. By using Amphenol RF's IoT antenna solutions, engineers can avoid the complexity of designing their own antennas and the increased timeline for RF validation and compliance testing. Instead, these antennas are plug-and-play solutions that provide excellent in-band and out-of-band performance, reducing design time and the risk of redesigns, ensuring devices can be delivered to market on time and on budget. The various types, configurations, and frequency bands covered provide options for a broad range of IoT applications. Embedded antennas are typically used in wireless modules, routers and gateways, payment terminals, and other miniaturized applications. Internal antennas are ideal for tablets, autonomous or robotic appliances, and portable entertainment devices. External antennas are suitable for handheld radios, routers, security cameras, and other applications with higher performance requirements. Amphenol RF's IoT antennas are available now on Mauser.com.